different. I've just been led to do more belly dancing. And I've been trying to think of some movements myself that is a segue from my dance fitness classes that I normally do with the Caribbean, African, hip-hop, Latin, all of the stuff I did, and kind of blend my belly dance skills in there so that you can kind of get a good workout in the core, right? First of all, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for dancing with me. I hope you're enjoying our Tuesday movement, our days on Tuesday. So today I'm gonna make this mostly belly dance, and I'm gonna need you to comment below after I do it and let me know if you like that, because you'll learn some technique, some belly dance technique, but while learning the technique, you'll also be working parts of your body. So what I'm trying to do is, I'm trying to adjust it so that you're doing drills, something that dancers call drills. That means we do the thing repetitively for a while so that we are telling our body what to do so many times that it starts to do it naturally. That's what the neuromuscular system is all about in your body, is that you're teaching your body and you're telling it to do these things, and the more you tell it that, the more it gets used to it. So I might start segueing into doing some Tuesdays where we're drilling. We're just doing drills, belly dance drills, and at the end we do freestyle. This is what I was doing on my channel when I was actually doing these classes online. But now that I'm doing them free, I want to bring them here too. So go ahead and keep on having fun with all the other classes that I've done. It's been helping me with my body. I hope it's helping you with yours. I used to have classes that were a full hour. So now when I do two or three songs, you're getting a great workout with just a few songs. But I want to shake it up a bit. So today I'm just going to show you some drills, okay? I want to focus mostly on the core this week. We could do drills on the arms and other things as well, but today let's focus on the core. So remember, a drill is something that you do repetitively, and then you get your body used to that, your muscles are used to it, your mind, everything's used to it, and then you start to use it in a choreography, okay? So I will try and do that for you. I'm gonna try and do this within a short amount of time, all right? So I want you to think of something that you're grateful for. Get your mind in that place. Are you truly thinking of that one thing? Well, I have something really big. I had a great time on my birthday. It was actually something I absolutely needed. You know, it was something I really, really needed. I didn't realize I needed that let loose and just like not think about it and just have fun. So because that was such a changing, a wonderful moment for me, I should say, I want you to have that. I hope you danced with me then, right? And if you didn't, I'm gonna give you an opportunity at the end of these few songs that we do to just get up, move your body. I'll give you suggested moves to do, and then I'm gonna let you do it yourself. I want you to trust your own body, trust your intuition, and just move, okay? Are you ready to party? All right, here we go. And one more thing. I give my gratitude to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. When you join my class, you can give your gratitude to whomever you want, as long as you're in a grateful state, okay? Now are you ready to party? All right, here we go.
Y no te voy a negar.
freestyle, do your own thing. So go ahead.
Love you guys. I will see you in the next video.